expensive machine. Those are expensive.
I said, Caterpillar.
What is the move?
Anybody, whoever is watching this, particularly to the younger ones, I said they should not relent, they should look inwards and use their initiative to develop this nation. And any one of them that is maybe talented, you should not be discouraged, you keep it up.
Alright, you started building this thing from scratch?
Yes, from scratch.
How many days? How long did it take?
This one took me just
three weeks.
Tell us where it's going. We completed it in one day. And it uses 70% of our local material.
Wow.
In Nigeria. And it's designed to move on land, move on sea, and fly. But now, out of the operation of our ships. So I move on land and sea now.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's nice. Wow. I'm also like my aluminium, right?
Yes, aluminium. We have galvanized. We have the aluminium, copper, wood, plastic, and so on.
Can you carry passengers with it?
Yes. At least 6 passengers with me, pilot, making 7. Wow. And you can move on land and sea.